I felt I had to.
If you listen to all the stories of everyone in Zion... Never mind. What's done is done. Now let's deal with it.
Thank you so much, Angel. You saved me. I owe you one, Angel. I would have been cut to ribbons if you hadn't come along when you did.
You should go back to Zion.
Hey, wait. Angel, I have something to tell you.
What?
You should stumble on a collapsed tunnel a little way south of here.
Go on.
If you go there, that's where you'll find a distressed angel.
A distressed angel? Are you saying there are survivors?
Yeah. I saw it with my own two eyes. But it was terrifying. I didn't dare move closer. It was singing a sad but beautiful song. Like it was waiting for someone to come and help. But I knew I just wasn't capable of doing it myself.
Thank you. I'll go there. It was you. The song.
Adam, scan the airborne squad member. It's a fourth airborne squad member. This is not a song. It only sounds like a song because the repeated voice is being refracted.
Lily, can you decode it?
Sure, I can try. Fourth airborne squad. Traitor in our midst. Watch out. Trap. Unable to control movements. Pain. Eternal pain. Let me rest. Cut the power. Please. End it. What should we do?
You know what it is she wants. It's over.
Yes. May your memories live on forever.
May your memories live on forever.